Alright guys, so I just finished my workout. Now, I usually just like to make a protein shake because it's really fast and really convenient. So, I'm going to show you how I do it. So I just looked at what was in the freezer. So I got a cup of frozen bananas here. Oh, and there's a cup of water in there already because all the fruits are frozen. So you need some water to break up the consistency. A cup of frozen mangoes here and the strawberries here. A cup as well. A quarter of a teaspoon of spirulina in there. 2 tablespoons of chia seeds. And 2 cups of chocolate protein powder. Yes! Alright, so this should only take about 8 seconds. Cheers! Cheers, big ears!